feel like I knew Jack before there was footage of him. He was a third layer kid, killing it way harder than a 12-year-old should be.
I think the first time I noticed him, it was because it was like, well, this little kid is pretty good. But he was really little kid.
Familiar skate park, he did like a kickflip front Smith grind down the rail. But that's the first clip I saw of Jack was in real life.
He really likes skateboarding. He really likes nerding out about skateboarding. He watches every single clip.
He's the most YouTube skateboarding dude. He's seriously all about skateboarding.
Loud.
Genuine. Straightforward.
He's funny as fuck, and then, I mean, his voice alone, he sounds like he smoked cigarettes ever since he come out of the womb.
Fucking witty. He's good with a joke.
We all went to Minnesota on a skate trip. That was his first trip, was just back home. I think I flew in late or something. Didn't skate with him the first couple days of the trip. He was the tour guide and, like, I guess didn't know where anything was.
How the fuck are we about to go to your hometown and you don't know how to, like, take us to any of the spots?
This kid is burned.
Really tech, but he can do everything.
Really good at switch, really good at flipping into stuff.
Tech support for sure.
He's a pocket skateboarder. Like, you ever seen his foot set up? Flip in and switch, Jesus.
Structured, calculated.
If you go to skate a park with him or something, he's hardly ever missing tricks.
He can just do everything. That's what happens when you grow up at a skate park.
I feel like he has so many.
Big Red.
Rust Nail.
Simple Jack.
Sometimes when he gets all tech and fancy, I call him Jacques.
Shit. Zach Olson.
Zach Olson.
Oh, I was called Jack.
Jackie.
Outside of skating?
I know that he plays a lot of basketball, but I'm not sure how good he is at basketball.
The jump shot? He don't got one of those.
Jokes.
Jack is super bad at talking to chicks.
No, we won't even go into that.
I'm just gonna go with not getting sunburned. He's so fucking white.
Making coffee in the morning. Never makes coffee.
I would say King of the Road, and he had to put that Vaseline in his hair all day.
Oh, was it the Vaseline?
You're gonna have to skate like that.
He puts peanut butter on his eggs in the morning. Like, no one does that. That's disgusting.
And that barley grind he did on the kink rail.
He switched people to Hollywood High 16 two different times.
Feeble grind that kink rail in Simi Valley.
He did the barley grind shove on the out rail in San Diego.
Switch backside 5-0 down a round handrail.
Now in some pro contests, maybe you can, like, pay me back for all those, like, beers and, like, you know, everything. That'd be pretty sick.
Is he pro?
Yeah.
Oh, damn. Yeah.
Sorry it took so long. Bro's been pro.
Okay, barley grinding big shit.
Same thing I say in all of these interviews. We wouldn't be turning them pro if they wasn't already doing what they were doing right. So just keep doing you.